a song I wrote called A Measure of Success. I hope you like it. I predict you will enjoy it.